Okay, we're on chapter 20. Like, we're getting through the game. I think there's like seven more chapters in the game. Seven more chapters. Turn this up. We got seven more chapters in the game. So, just peeking. There we go. Seven more chapters. See if we can make it to at least chapter 20, at least 23, 24. The Kingless Castle.
What? You let them take two of our rings?
I apologize.
See, we figured if we stole a couple rings, you'd be proud of us.
There's no point stealing theirs if we keep losing ours, you morons!
I'm sorry, okay? But Lord Sombron will understand. We're his favorites, after all. He's not gonna scold us for losing a couple rings.
Marnie.
Yes?
You'll smack the hell out of that girl. Wapow.
You should have done as I ordered. No more and no less. I cannot protect you this time.
Me? It's your fault we lost the Ring of the Holy Knight!
I was following Lady Vale's orders. Do you mean to suggest she is at fault?
Well, no, but...
I will not make excuses. If punishment is due, give it to me.
You?
Marnie was merely seeking your praise. I am to blame. I should have stopped her.
What a selfless display. To see you show care for a fellow hound. Or perhaps you fear what I'll do to Lady Vale if I'm angry. Alas, it's too late. I've already cast the spell.
What? You promised to wait until our return.
I meant to, I really did. But then... And don't speak to me of promises. You have broken your vow to Lord Sombron. As the head of this family, I must punish my children when they misbehave.
Punish? What are you gonna do?
Marnie, run!
I don't think so.
Oh, damn.
Look at that. Both out cold. Seemed painful, too.
Stop your salivating. You have work to do, and I'm leaving.
What should I do with them?
Oh, they'll come crawling back. They have nowhere to be but at my side. I trust you won't be distracted from the task I gave you. Even as they inflict pain upon you, pay attention. There mustn't be the slightest doubt.
I know. I've got to see if that loser is Lord Sombron's kid.
Here we are. In Lugia Castle.
Sombron is likely within those walls. Vale, too.
Yes.
I hope she's safe. But there's a chance she'll face us as an enemy, not a friend. Be vigilant. At the first sign of danger, we should retreat.
What's wrong?
Those words. They're Marth's. That's what he told me at Distinia Cathedral before I lost him. We still haven't recovered from our defeat that day. What if it happens again?
It won't. We're stronger than ever before. You've really stepped into your role of divinity.
You really think so?
Yes.
That's you know, for him to be in so many cutscenes, they do not pick him automatically for the battles.
Is Illusia Castle usually this quiet?
No. I would at least expect royal soldiers to be standing guard.
Maybe Sombron dealt with them.
You mean turn them into the corrupted?
No. Who needs those boring soldiers when you can have me? Briss. Been a while, Divine One. Welcome. You must be tired after that long journey. Oh, and look, the long-lost princess. Got homesick, huh? I gotta hand it to you. Two more rings in your pocket. Not bad. But for the complete set, you'll need more. Like this one.
The Ring of the Caring Princess.
It's the real deal, too. I'll prove it.
Celica!
I'll give her back. All you gotta do is beat me.
What is this?
Nothing. What, you think Lord Sombron's gonna show up?
It's one against many. We'll crush you.
Hmm. You know just what to say. Relax. No one's coming. If I'm wrong, I'll bite off my tongue and choke on my blood.
What is this about?
You want answers. You'll have to whack them out of me.
This dude is a what? This dude is
I don't know what you're after.
What the hell they call them type of people? A sadist?
Get ready, Gris. We'll make you give
people
back
that get
rim.
Turned on from getting
now you're talking
putting pain.
Make me, dragon. Tear me limb from limb from limb.
Dude, they get turned people that get turned on from getting beat up or some shit. Like they get turned on from pain. That's him. He one of them type of people. What the hell is Alfred? Is he selected? Actually, he isn't selected. Is he even in the... I think I'm gonna take him out. I'm gonna put in the DMA. I'm gonna put him in.
Let's keep the fun going. I'm gonna make you work for it.
He vanished. Gris must be using Emblem Celica's power. He's probably hiding in the shadows. Be careful, everyone.
Sword means a lance.
Where we headed?
Off I go.
Here we go.
They're cooked.
I'll go first.
Quite the party.
18.
Anything.
No mistakes.
As you wish, Divine One.
What is my doing?
My pleasure.
Anything.
Sleep well.
If I would have known anywhere that's gonna have these dark areas, I would have. What's that, Chris? Let's see right there. I'm gonna go one time. If you wait right there, it's a bad thing. He got a lock. See if that gives a better result. Oh shit, he's almost dead.
May all find salvation.
I was thinking I would have kept Chris over there. I would have kept him over there.
I'll do my best.
Well, he's still alive, right? So good. What's the word? Staff?
I'll go first.
May their souls find peace.
As you like.
Duration on this though. This is a sword, so I need a lance. Oh, he's around. Oh, shit. There ain't no dudes around it. Damn. I need to warp a dog here, old boy. I'm gonna turn my camera off real quick. I'm trying to lay down. Damn, they surround him. Damn, I don't think I got anybody that can save him. He went up there on the auto and got caught. I wouldn't have went that far. I mean, if we lose him, we gotta lose him. I'm not finna redo this whole battle. He's fucked up. Yeah, we gonna have to lose him. Took somebody out.
Our bonds give me strength.
Wait, what the fuck? He survived? Wait, that's some shit. I don't really gotta put this on work.
Hmm. help?
This. A staff imbued with space warping magic teleports a faraway foe so it just is very cool. Survived.
Guided by the emblems. Here we go.
To pray.
That was stupid. There was a chance to attack, but I didn't do it.
I beg your pardon.
Enemy swipe rescue. That's why I'm pretty wrong.
You called?
Giving it all I've got. What'd you think?
Thank you for the dance.
So my secret book. Did I not? Who? Oh, no status effects. Okay. There's still something. Pish cats.
Let's be off. I will endure.
Yes. Needs to be healed.
So what's the plan? You gonna stab me?
You gonna see this?
Oh, Sally, you're all fired up, aren't you? Let loose! This feels good. So good. I'm gonna kill you. Oh!
Cute, am I? Cuteness combined. I cannot allow this.
Together we'll devour our enemies.
I'll help.
No!
As expected.
not afraid anymore.
As your steward. Emblem in. There is nothing to fear.
I'm trying to think, because I don't really don't have no other options. I'll tell you what though.
Emblem. What?
Such ephemeral life.
I don't think I have anybody else. Yes, I do. Really don't know who to give this to.
Protect us.
Auto battle.
Divine One. It would be rash to...
I can still fight.
An invitation?
That's the good stuff right there.
Chapter 20.
The ring! We got it back! What are you laughing at?
Me? Nothing. Better summon her. Want to free her from Lord Sombron's power, don't you?
I know. Care for us. Emblem of Echoes!
Thank you.
Emblem Celica, it's such a relief to have you back again.
Oh man, ain't this whole thing just a laugh riot? Zephia. That little hunch of yours was so dead on!
I think it's clear you've lost your mind.
Look at you acting all high and mighty. It's clear you've lost your mind! Yeah, that's cute. The real question is, have you lost yours? You're playing up this whole thing like you're a god, but you're fighting on the wrong side. Why are you staring at me with that stupid look on your face? You think you're a divine dragon? Let me set you straight. You are the child of the Fel Dragon!
I am his child? No, but... how?
Would explain his blue and red eyes.
How dare you utter such slander, such lies!
If the dragon doesn't remember it, how the hell would you know anything? Were you there 1,000 years ago? I'll tell you how I figured it out. Divine and Fel Dragons can both summon emblems, right? But they don't do it the same way. Divine Dragons pray. Fel Dragons, though... they use... invocations. That's how you summon Celica. That's how you've done it all along, isn't it? Which means you're... say it with me... the Fel Dragon's child.
But then... I don't understand. Why did Mother call me her child?
How should I know? You'll have to ask her. Oh, wait.
You blackguard!
Sticks and stones, buddy! Anyway, now I've got what I came for. Too bad it cost me a ring, but I was told to buy time, and I did. Lord Sombron and Lady Vale should be long gone by now.
You mean they were here after all?
Whoops. Didn't mean for that to slip out. Ah well, your divine dragon's a fraud. Take your time falling apart. Will you scatter to the winds? Cut each other's throats? So many options. See ya.
Halt!
I'm the Fel Dragons.
He was lying, Divine One. I don't believe a word of it.
We can't be divided by the enemy. We must be calm.
Saying Sombron isn't here may have been another attempt to mislead us.
Let's look around and make sure. Well?
This place is well and truly deserted.
Yes. Sombron is no longer in the castle.
What should we do now?
If what Gris said is true, I should leave.
What do you mean, leave?
The night Mother died, I had a nightmare where I was surrounded by flames. My hair and eyes were red. Now I see. It wasn't a nightmare. It was a memory.
One bad dream doesn't prove anything.
Maybe not. But this will. Emblem Sigurd.
I am here.
You knew me 1,000 years ago, didn't you? Answer this. Was Gris telling the truth? Am I the Fel Dragon's child?
You are.
Yeah.
How can this be?
So it's true.
I apologize. With your memories lost, we thought you could be happy living this way. That is what Lumera and I agreed upon the day you awoke.
Why did Mother call me her child?
Sombron had turned his back on you. Your life was in danger. Both you and Lumera wished, above all else, to be a family. That is the fullness of my knowledge.
That's plenty, Sigurd. Thank you. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm not a divine dragon. I never was.
You have nothing to apologize for.
Only a divine dragon could imprison Sombron as Mother did. What chance do we have now of surviving this war? Without such power, there's no hope of stopping Sombron.
Why would you assume you lack the power of a divine dragon? You have Fel Dragon blood, yes. But you forget your own abilities. Think back to Floraport, when my ring was returned and you summoned me.
But I used an invocation.
Emblem summoned through a Fel Dragon's power cannot communicate. Think back upon Emblem summoned with a Fel Dragon's power. Could they speak?
No. When I called out to them, they didn't answer.
Please, explain further, Sir Sigurd.
A Fel Dragon's invocation robs an emblem of their free will. Their service is compulsory. With a prayer, the emblem keeps their free will. A divine dragon would wish nothing less. You use both invocation and prayer.
You mean I do have the power of a divine dragon?
Good, this is a happy ending.
Your hair and eyes prove the fact eloquently. At one time, both were red. The blue is proof that through Lumera's love, you have inherited a divine dragon's power. Lumera shortened her life so that you could succeed her as the Divine Dragon.
Mother!
We Emblems fight alongside you of our own volition. We could only deepen our bonds with you because you have the power of a Divine Dragon. You are the one intended to carry on Lumera's legacy. Will you still leave after hearing this? Is that your wish?
No. I want to stay. I can't change that I'm the Fel Dragon's child. I know that. But I would like to continue on as the Divine Dragon. If you will have me.
Of course we will!
Oh, Alfred.
Sure, first we came to you because we needed your help. But now I care about you. Fel or Divine or whatever else. We need you. So no more talk about leaving us.
We'd never have made it this far without you. I will follow wherever you lead. If you have only half of your power, so be it. We'll make up for the other half.
What matters to me isn't how you were born. It's what you do with the life you're given. If you choose to live as a divine dragon, then that's what you are.
Conflicted as I might be, I am made resolute by the terror I feel at losing you. Because to me, you are the Divine Dragon. Your leaving would not change that bond.
Everyone agrees. After all, you are what connects them. You are, and always shall be.
Thank you, everyone. There's much I don't know. I may have made choices in the past that I can't take back, but for now, I'll continue on this journey.
We emblems will follow.
Oh, man, bro, y'all just doing a lot of talking. I mean, shit. I mean, get it. I don't even care about this shit.
Divine Dragon.
Mavir, it's you.
I overheard your conversation about being Lord Sombron's child. If that is true, then I urge you to help Lady Vale.
What? You're not here to stop us?
All this time, Lady Vale has been sustained by a desire to meet her sibling. If she sees you, she will be saved. I know it.
I'd like to support her, like my friends here have supported me. Vale. The true Vale has been a friend to us, but we don't know where she is.
She is traveling with Lord Sombron to the land of Lethos.
Lethos? But why?
You will have to trust me. I can explain on the way.
What do you think?
Let's go with him.
One.